One-night stands for both genders are usually opportunistic. Extra-pair affairs are self-limiting, as emotional involvement and sexual attraction wane over time. Infidelity is therefore much less of a threat to the longevity of a dedicated couple than it is made out to be. Most of the damage is caused by culturally conditioned, albeit deeply and traumatically felt, reactions to conduct that is almost universally decried as deceitful, dishonest, and in breach of vows and promises, yet widely practiced.